This is our wood-fired stove. Now, obviously, we use the stove for cooking, the oven for baking, but also produces all our hot water during the winter time. So we do burn a fair bit of wood, and at the moment, our wood is stored in nothing more than a plastic box next to the fire. Don't like the idea of a plastic box next to a hot fire, so I'm going to build a metal box. Make sure it's on wheels so I can just wheel it over to the door, fill it up, and wheel it back in. And it should keep the place a lot tidier because at the moment we've got to bring in three or four pieces of wood at a time. You drop it in the box, there's bits of bark come off and everything else, and it just makes it a bit of a mess. So I think something on wheels will fix the problem. here it is in the house. Just tucks in up underneath the bench there quite well. Much happier that it's steel, not plastic, near the fire. Now, we've had it for a few weeks now here in the house. Haven't used it a great deal because it is summertime. But so much easier. Wheel it to the door, fill it up with wood, wheel it back. You're doing one trip, not six. And it's keeping it much tidier as well. Very happy with it. I'm forever repairing something, modifying something, or making something new. If you like that sort of content, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.